Well, we had an incident in the stands prior to the game, and this was a very difficult scene for a lot of fans to see. Two members of the Mississippi State basketball team playing in this tournament, Renardo Sidney and Elgin Bailey, two teammates getting into it in the stands. They had to be separated. Punches were thrown.
And remember, this is a day removed from Renardo Sidney being suspended from the team.